My dream is to meet Motley Crue. Yeah. You know. And like, so then like I wake up and I wash my face. Yeah. Because like I partied. And but then it's like, you know, it's like boxing. You know, if you want cool stuff to happen, you have to prepare for it. No, no, no. Today just feels like that kind of day. So every morning I like make eggs or like, you know, just some breakfast. Cause like, you know, they say like kids who don't do good in school, like they don't eat breakfast. And I mean, like, I'm not in school, but you know, I want to stay smart.
Hey, so guess who I am? Can you guess? I'm making eggs. Bloody hell. Can you guess it now? No? Okay. Ow. Ow.
So friends like ask me and they're like, so, how do you get stuff done? I'm like, coffee? Yeah.
It smells good.
It's like booze at night, coffee in the morning.
You done yet? Yeah. Yeah, I like it black.
Yeah. Best part is when it makes my brain go, and
it's good.
I really like that, because I'm a real go-getter.
No, I even run my own website. It's called Metal Access. But, like, instead of, like, access, like, A-C, A-C, so, like, instead of spelling it, like, access, like, you know, access, I spelled it access to make it more evil, yeah. Yeah, oh, yeah, check it out. Here it is. Here's my site. See that? Yeah, so, enter. See that? I wrote enter. That way, you know how to get in there. Because otherwise, some people, like, they don't know.
Dim, dim. Go pick up my metal mugs. Oh, no. Chris.
Oh, hey.
Hey!
God. I really hate this.
Hey.
Hey!
A band's playing tonight. Cool.
Chris says he's in a band, but, I mean, just look at him.
Okay. Okay.